This kid's name is Timmy. One day, Timmy went to the bank with his mom. When all of a sudden, a man in a ski mask came in and told everyone to get down. Everyone listened to the man's orders except little Timmy. Little Timmy told the robber it wasn't okay to steal and he needed to stop immediately. The robber was impressed with little Timmy's heroic act, so he decided to shoot him 47 times.